Hello, I'm Ed Guff from thehouse.com, and this is a 2019 Arbor Coda Rocker Snowboard and All Mountain freestyle-ish deck for intermediate to advanced level riders that want something that's just a little bit higher in that performance scale. It's a mountain twin-shaped board. It's basically a directional twin. Overall, though, you know, like aesthetically, this thing looks really great. But even though it has a rocker profile, it still has a good sturdiness in the tail. We're not going to like wash and loop out. But with that mountain twin directional twin style shape, it's going to ride the same switch as it does regular because inside the contact points, the board is twin. The stance and the psycho radiuses are actually centered in the board. But when you get into deep snow, the nose is going to stay afloat just a little bit more because outside of that nose's contact point, the nose is 1 centimeter longer. So if you ride really deep snow, set your stance back and you have a powder hound. But if you want to do some park laps too, maybe on some jumps, you can just center this thing up. It's going to ride like a normal, like twin shape style board. There's a parabolic style rocker profile shape. So when you set the board on flat snow or on the table like this, you'll notice that it has a little bit of rocker. There's more rocker between the feet and it gradually mellows out to those contact points, which raise the contact points off the snow, so you're less likely to catch. So it'll still have that kind of loose, surfy little feel, but when you put it on an edge, it still bites down. And even though it does have that rocker tail, again, it's going to be a little bit more sturdy in the nose and the tail. So if you have to like air off a cat track or whatever, you land a little tail heavy, it's not going to slide out on you as much as a softer rocker board would. This thing does have a little bit of strength to it. It also has a 3-year warranty, which is a good thing. All these decks are designed in Venice, California, and manufactured at the SWS facility in Dubai. And they do a lot of great things for snowboarding. Well, not only for skateboarding, but for snowboarding as well. They make some of the toughest boards around. And I say that because they do this thing called a 360 sidewall. Within the sandwich construction, there's a 360 sidewall that allows the boards, this wood course, to go all the way to the tips where the edge meets, the tip of the board. Now, inside of this is what's called a double barrel wood core. It's a combination of poplar wood. It's actually the double barrel light wood core. It's a combination of both poplar wood, majority of the board is poplar, tip to tail and rail to rail, but then there's also two stringers of bamboo laminates that run down the rails of the board to kind of give it a torsional stiffness. So, and the field of flex rating, this thing is about a 6. I think Arbor rates it a 7, but I put about a 6. But torsionally, it's going to be a lot stiffer than what you'll find in the whiskey board, the formula, the foundation, relapse. This is kind of one board within the line where it really starts to stiffen up torsionally, but it's not too torsionally stiff because the fiberglass is actually the mixed glass. There's triax on top, which makes it a little bit more rigid, but there's biax still on bottom, and that biax glass runs at 0 and at 90 degrees. So if you guys know biax fiberglass, torsionally that's a little bit softer, triax quite a bit stiffer, but combining that with that wood core, and then in addition to that is the bamboo power ply top sheet. This is actually bamboo, kind of just stiffens the board up torsionally just quite a bit more. So if you like torsionally stiff decks, yeah, the Coda's kind of like that one. But overall, longitudinal, it's not really that stiff. It's not like a 9 or a 10. The base is going to be fast throughout the season, of course, but you need to keep it maintained and waxed up because it's sintered. It's been factory waxed by Wend Wax Works, and there's a 360 wrap standard steel edge. Now, a lot of people that ride firm snow, people that ride the ice coast, they don't really tend to like rocker style boards because they think they're going to like slip out on an edge. But Arbor does something really cool with their edge technology. It's called Grip Tech. Protruding edges by your toes and by your heels caused by their unblended transitions between their different side cut radiuses. The Coda has 3 different side cut radiuses. A smaller one right between the feet for those small little tight cross under carves. And then a large cycle radius on the nose and on the tail for those big sweeping crossover carves. So you have a good blend of different size side cut radius carves, but then in those unblended zones you have Grip Tech. And if you've ever ridden a board with Grip Tech on an Arbor, you know that it really grips well. This again is the Arbor Coda Rocker, an awesome deck for 2019 that you can check out at thehouse.com. Feel free to leave a comment or question. Let us know what you think of this thing here. Subscribe to the channel there. Check out more bids over there. And hopefully I'll see you guys on snow. Peace.